We caught these three trying to slip away. Should have seen their faces. It's a big risk arresting Saran's most powerful landowners. I'm hoping you've got the evidence to make it worthwhile. Where's Marshal Hlaren? Resisted, eh? I had a feeling it might go that way. Hlaren was happy to send other people to prison, but going herself, that rattled her knees. It's a shame she won't live to see the inside of a cell, but these three will, for at least a while. With Hlaren dead, command falls to the senior officer. For now, that's, that's me. I'll send constables out to the plantations to liberate the slaves. In the meantime, I've got to take this evidence to House Redoran. Oh, Melar. Well, I took a hard look at the evidence. Far as I can tell, this was just one big misunderstanding. Kren and I released him just before we set out. You'll find him in town nursing his wounds, no doubt. You should speak with him.
What is it?
Greetings, my friend. You cut quite the dashing figure in my old regalia. Another spectacular victory for the Scarlet Judge, eh? I will miss donning the cowl, but it does me good to know that my final adventure helped liberate the people of Suran. Yes, but I do so knowing that the legacy of the Scarlet Judge is in good hands. We Dark Elves are beset on all sides by greed and scheming malice. I fought it all my life, but now it falls to you. Keep up the work, and be the hero Vardenfell needs. Ah, look there. The fruits of your labor.
Stay in line and keep those mouths shut, Switz, or I'll throw you in prison without your clothes.
It's good to see you alive, my friend. Oh, very good.
Indeed. Forgive me for not getting up.
Don't take this as an excuse. You're walking again, or else.
Thank you.
Another adventurer looking for work? Did you? Well, that's why it was posted. It's simple. Citizens tell us what they need, and we arrange for the job to be completed. You will be able to meet with the client before starting the task. They'll also have your reward, not us. Belleru Omeril and her brother Treylan will handle your assignments. Check in with them frequently to see if they have a job for you. They'll inform you what you need to accomplish and who made the request. Belleru's requests may appear straightforward, but many adventurers find them difficult to accomplish. The assortment of enemies she'll ask you to face are all powerful, and I would recommend gathering allies before heading out. Treylan handles requests which the temple has special interests in. His tasks require more subtlety, but they are by no means easy. Make sure to listen to his explanations carefully. It's also a good idea to speak to the clients beforehand. I would hope. You came to us, after all.
Current events have left the temple in need of additional resources. The requests I handle are citizens whose interests best align with the goals of the temple. You'll work with these individuals to help better Vardenfell. Are you interested? This one is personal, Outlander. So listen up. I've recently been making some headway with the Zynab tribe of Ashlanders. They're more amenable than most of their kind, so I try to send them aid when possible. That's where you come in. I need you to collect Dwemer parts and tools from the ruins of Nechulef.